Okie dokie.
I'm reset, master. I get to keep it. I think this key on time will be 255. Yeah, it's 255. Yeah, you know, they quit only because I'm resetting very much and 16 star is just annoying to watch. No one can handle those resets. I had some runs before, though. I had very much runs that failed the last PLG. Sixteen star is a nightmare. seriously a nightmare. Seventh star. I have a record for 70 star. My record is 51, 15. Salt is bad, I can do a 49. Yeah, pretty sure 49 is easy on VC. And some of my records are like poop. I mean, they are not maxed out, like the 16 star. And that's why I'm doing 16 star now. I want to get a good time. Oh, too late. And after the 16 star, I will go for the 31 star world record. I think I tried two times, basically. And after 120, I'm switching to Super Mario Sunshine. Actually, I have a record in Super Mario Sunshine. It's 152.52. I'm like 20 minutes behind the world record. Why do I always do this shit? It's time going back. get that box and nice Mario. Actually started I started a year ago, but I have done like 6 months break, so, and then I had to get back my skills, and that's bad. So I play like mistake. Yeah, but in those months I had to switch from emulator to Wii. I changed the controllers, so I had to learn the new controller. It took me 1 month, I'm sorry. Oh, 1056 is not good, but whatever, we can do my record still. Cut the MIPS. If I make MIPS first try, maybe I can make the record, the gold record I want. I want 60-20. Meeps first try, baby. Let's go, move on, move on. Move on, Mr. Mario. Oh! Fucking... Oh my god! I must miss the throw. So bad. Oh my god, those mistakes. Hate them. Oh my god, not the record!